Pair number six features Stanislav Palkin of Kazakhstan against Pedro Castle of Colombia. Palkin, his debut at the Olympic Games, finished 12th in the Asian Winter Games in 2017, 8th at the 2016 Junior World Championships. Pedro Castle is also making his Olympic debut, carried the flag for his nation at the opening ceremony. He's a world record holder in roller speed skating at 300 metres back about a decade ago. Castle has the quicker time of the two in personal best terms. Red. Not much between them. Palkin gets the legs pumping a little bit quicker early on, and he will have it at the first of the intermediate splits by 0.03 of a second. Once more, though, they are a quarter of a second outside the fastest time recorded by Hasegawa and Gregg. So their task to catch them is going to be a very difficult one. Castle with the inside lane will skate to the front at the top of the lane, and he skates right outside of his lane too. He had plenty of speed up. Palkin coming back at him, but it's Castle in 35.19, so he goes to second. So he displaces now Daniel Gregg. So that was a very good skate at the end of the race. That was a mighty last lap from Castle. 35.19, so he's only 0.11 of a second off the lead time. So that puts Daniel Gregg of Australia down to third. Hasegawa keeps the lead. Golovatsiuk drops out of the top three. His time there of 35.19, outside his personal best of 34.92. But you'll find that most of these skaters, their personal best would have been set at altitude, because that's just the way it is. Chinese Taipei against the USA coming up in pair number 6.